All right. With Tom McCollum, we were joking that it would be a good idea for some name tags maybe around here. Has it been a difficult thing for you to get to know everybody?
Yeah, it's been different. I think a lot of it for me is I spent so much time in one organization that I kind of knew everybody already coming in. So being here with a lot of new faces has definitely been different, but at the same time, it's exciting, and we have a great group of people, and we're really looking forward to starting the season.
And in one way or another, you know probably everybody in that room. You've played against them somewhere along the way, I'm sure.
Yeah, I've definitely played against most of the team, and especially a lot of the guys that are returning to the team. I saw them quite a bit last year, and you know, it's just nice to finally actually be able to put a name to a face and actually talk to somebody that you've played against for so long.
So how do you build up these relationships? Is it pretty easy, or is it a difficult thing to get to know somebody new in a locker room where I guess everybody's basically new?
It's actually not terribly hard. We're all kind of chasing the same goals and have the same mentality going into everything, so we tend to mesh pretty quickly.
How important is it? I asked this of Troy Grosnick. How important is it to be friendly with your partner? I mean, you guys are kind of in a unique spot. There's 18 skaters. There's only two guys that know what the goaltender goes through.
Yeah, I think it's definitely important. You know, goalies are kind of the only other guy that you can lean on one other person, whereas forwards, you know, you kind of have all the different guys that you can talk to that understand what you're going through. And goalies, it's just nice to kind of build that partnership and have one person that really understands everything you're going through.
What's it been like going through the camp you did in Nashville? I mean, you basically had one camp. You had 1 year that wasn't, but basically one camp your whole career. So what's it like going through a different camp and different procedures and all of that? Does it kind of rejuvenate you?
Yeah, it was definitely a little bit different for sure. I kind of got used to the routine and the setup and everything there. So it was a little bit of a culture shock, I guess, going into different surroundings and everything. But everybody since I've been here has treated me extremely well, and it's been a lot of fun.
And it's all, like you said before, it's all the same goal. Everybody's going the same way anyway.
Yeah, I mean, at the end of the day, the important thing is we're playing hockey, and, you know, that's something I understand how to do.
So real quick, talk about the players you've seen on the ice, not just the people, but the players. Let's talk specifically about the players. What is it like out here? What do you foresee? I know it's awfully early, but what do you foresee? What are you hoping for this year?
I think it's extremely exciting. I've played against a lot of the guys, but actually seeing them in practice when, you know, they get maybe a half second more, there's a lot more talent here than I was definitely expecting. And, you know, I think we're going to have an extremely good team. The guys work very hard and they're extremely fast, so it's definitely going to be a lot of fun.
What's your summer like? What was your summer like?
My summer was good. I spend it, I work out near Toronto, so I go there and then on weekends shoot home to Niagara Falls to see my family and just kind of bounce back and forth between the two.
Tom, thanks for the time. Good to have you.
All right, thanks for having me.
Tom McCollum.